all the way, and then if it seems too hot, you can crank it down. If there's a lot of smoke and stuff, you can crank it down. This is a soldering iron. This is the hottest thing, aside from the lasers, that is in the CCI. Who's here has gotten burned by hot glue? Okay, hot glue is 180 degrees.
Science Bob, your hand should be up.
Oh, that's right, I still have a mark on it. Hot glue is 180 degrees, this is 750 degrees. So you touch this, you're off to the health center, maybe to the ER. You'll get a burn that will hurt and leave a mark. So it's super important.